Take on Pete and his refurbish. Okay. Hold on. Heater of Mans. That's a big ass shark cutting. I need 20 every time.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real pretty.
I see it.
Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes. You a big.
I don't know what to do about the electricity. Damn. So do I gotta like... Hell no!
We need divers.
That for sure wasn't it. Torpedoes are pissing me off.
Let's take the fight to her.
I don't understand how I'm supposed to get. You can't do anything to the boat.
Shark.
Retreat. Maybe try to use a torpedo against it. Okay, bet. You sure right.
The ocean is a fluid and fascinating.
Nigga, they could have just always restarted the mission.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
Round two.
Hunt. I'ma fix you up real pretty. Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
That didn't work very well.
Can y'all ask him a torpedo?
Like, oh, can I bite it?
It's about the end.
Oh. Wait, can I, like, what do I gotta do? Throw it? Maybe I gotta. Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I'm gonna let him kill me. I can't get my health back anymore.
I'm tired of looking at y'all ugly face.
Okay. So now I think you gotta grab it, jump over the boat, and drop that motherfucker. Oh, he been dealing with me for a minute, Mar. You see how he hit side, the whole side of his face gone and melted? Yeah, I did that. And his humans leg, I bit his leg off. Five. Shark ugly as hell. Nah, Cuddy is ugly, though. Look at this nigga.
I'ma fix you up real pretty. I will chum y'all up. Fire will.
works.
Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
How the fuck did torpedoes get all the way over there, though? Oh, okay, bet, okay. So it does kind of let me throw it. Okay, bet.
This boat will come with everything.
Okay, because I was in the middle of eating a diver, so I couldn't dodge.
It's about
the
end for you. Send the diver down.
No! This finna blow me.
I will chum y'all up.
Huh? Oh, it's in my okay. Gotcha. I'm learning. It doesn't go forward, it goes to the side. Damn. I was
got you right in my sights.
Like, bro!
Gonna hurt you bad! I will chum y'all up!
Maybe I need to go to the surface.
Get someone to scare her back to the surface. Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
Yeah, okay. That makes sense. If you have the surface, it gotta hit the boat.
Can y'all out swim a torpedo? Get at him, divers.
Bitch.
Need a diver or two. I will chum y'all up.
Damn. Let's go, that shit, it was hard as fuck. What up, twin?
Don't try gas now. We back on.
Hey, we gotta be more careful.
fucking weak ass boat out my fucking face.
Whoa, just take it easy, man.
Right in my sights. This boat comes with everything. This about the end for you.
Damn it. Over here, I'm tweaking. Like how, bro? How does that? How am I angling it down? Please explain.
But you didn't think I had torpedoes. Can y'all out swimming?
Right, right on. Right on. No, right on, right on.
For Kyle. I came prepared today.
I'm so sick of hearing this nigga's fucking dumbass voice lines.
Oh, I'ma fix you up real, Purdy. This boat come with everything. down the air for you.
Bro, I'm telling you, because it doesn't, like, the little bit, you barely move in the water, bro, and it'll make you miss. Like, this shit makes no sense. And then, like, dodging bullets really don't even fucking matter, because they shoot so many that it don't matter.
Let's take the fight to her.
Nigga, like, what the fuck? Look at that shit, bro. Ben let the mouse go.
She looks like a wreck for sure.
My mouse just died.
This boat comes with everything. It's about the end.
No different voice lines, nigga. The boat is almost destroyed, and he's still saying the same shit over and over. Oh, I missed that one? Of course I did. Of course I did. You know, I was right in front of the boat. Of course I did. I destroyed the boat, but it's... Bitch ass nigga, where your torpedoes at now, bitch nigga? And he making your bitch ass suffer. That's what you do.
He's gonna blow the boat up. Bon ton.
Damn, bro, played me.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people, and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
I did all that just to die.